Tonight, a Nigerian man who lives in Smyrna now faces deportation after tricking schools into sending him personal information. A federal prosecutor say Alukoyede Lawal targeted schools in Connecticut and used that information to file fraudulent tax returns. A judge sentenced him to time served after the 36-year-old pleaded guilty to conspiracy to commit wire fraud. Investigators say Lawal was here on an expired visa and is now in U.S. Immigration and Customs custody.